Let's remember a man who made Pakistan's name echo in the halls of science worldwide. This is the story of Dr. Abdus Salam, a name that continues to inspire and provoke deep reflection. Dr. Abdus Salam was a physicist, a visionary, and a true patriot. Born in Jhang, Punjab in 1926, he grew up with an insatiable curiosity that led him to Cambridge, where he achieved remarkable academic success, but his heart remained with Pakistan. In fact, he turned down a prestigious teaching position at Princeton, where he would have had the opportunity to work with none other than Albert Einstein, a dream for any physicist. Instead, he chose to return, determined to uplift his homeland through science and education. He was appointed the head of mathematics department at Government College Lahore. Salam's most significant contribution was his work in theoretical physics, which earned him the Nobel Prize in 1979, making him the only Pakistani to achieve this honor. Salam's contribution to Pakistan went beyond his Nobel-winning research. He played a key role in laying the foundation for Pakistan's nuclear program, providing the scientific expertise that would later prove crucial in developing the country's nuclear capabilities. But Salam's story is not just one of triumph. Despite his achievements, he faced severe discrimination in Pakistan due to his Ahmadi faith. His relentless pursuit of knowledge and dedication to his country were overshadowed by religious intolerance, leading to his eventual exile. As we celebrate his contributions, let's also reflect on the lessons his life teaches us about tolerance, recognition, and the true spirit of progress.